the instrument that we're excited to have here at Auburn now is what we refer to as a dental oroscope or dental endoscope. And what this instrument allows us to do is just do a much more thorough examination of the horse's oral cavity by actually putting a small camera and light source directly into the horse's mouth. It's just a fantastic instrument to allow for a thorough oral examination in the horses, looking for abnormalities, very subtle abnormalities, very, very specific and precise in being able to pick up little subtle pathologies, those kind of things. In addition to being able to do a more thorough exam of the horse's oral cavity, providing the client a much better service, I think it's a wonderful teaching tool. And since this is a teaching institution, it really allows the students to be able to see what we're seeing in the horse's mouth. The shape and the anatomy of a horse's mouth makes it kind of challenging to actually see into, and being able to put the camera in the horse's mouth and project it up on a large screen TV so everyone can see is just a great, very powerful teaching tool. Additionally, it allows the clients to be involved with the examination as well. They get to see what we're seeing. It makes it much easier for us to explain to them what our findings are, what our recommendations are, and what we're going to be doing in the horse's mouth to get problems corrected. One of the things that we like to teach here at the College of Veterinary Medicine is basically showcase or demonstrate some of the latest and more cutting-edge instrumentation that they're going to be exposed to and using in practice. And so, once they graduate, they'll be familiar with that, and they can use it to the maximal benefit for their patients.